You know, I actually wasn't down there at the hospital when we were still doing our carryouts here, but I think it was, you know, it was greatly appreciated. And then, you know, we greatly appreciate what they're doing. They're risking their health and being on the front lines with the nurses, the doctors, the hospital staff, the firefighters, police, whoever, you know, and we're just doing what we can to help. You know, it's what's going to get us through this is everybody helping each other.